So a few weeks ago, I spent my weekend moving my setup from my bedroom to my living room in my apartment. This was for a couple reasons. One, to have more space for my two camera setup and VR streams, and just more space in general. And two, to stop pissing off my downstairs neighbors late at night when I literally turn my chair like 3 degrees. Stop banging on my floor when I'm not doing anything, you f***ing psychopaths. However, VR streaming on a two PC setup comes with a host of issues. Namely, how can I seamlessly swap between my nice Shure SM7B and the Valve Index, or other VR headset microphone, when the GoXLR only accepts one XLR input and the Valve Index is a USB microphone input? Essentially, something like this, where I can be using this microphone, and then... easily and seamlessly swap over to my headset microphone, like this. Fortunately, it's a lot easier than you might think. So, let's get to it. My name is Chris Folea. I'll be your stream professor. Welcome to Stream School. So, when streaming VR, you don't generally want to stream VR for an entire 4-hour stream. I personally like to switch things up in my stream, and 4 hours is a long time to stand. So for my VR streams, I wanted to be able to seamlessly swap between my sitting area and standing VR gameplay. The few ways that I've tried this in the past that I would highly caution against are: one, using a single PC setup for VR streams so I can use the headset microphone. This is particularly lame in case you want to swap to something else that would be better off on a two PC setup. And VR is really intense on your CPU and GPU. Two, using an XLR lavalier or clip-on microphone, which this one kind of sucks because it's really messy to swap between the XLR cables of my SM7B and the lavalier. I have to like actually manually swap those cables out since the GoXLR only has one XLR input. Also, the clip-on microphone likes to pick up noise from the dress shirts that I like to wear, which is really unfortunate. And the extra cable running to the headset or to my shirt is just messy. It gets tangled up like nothing else. Three, using a shotgun or boom mic for the VR area. This has the aforementioned XLR cable swapping issue, as well as a lot of reverb if you haven't like treated your area for audio with either acoustic foam or sound blankets. So this past weekend, I finally figured out how to route my Valve Index microphone, or any USB microphone for that matter, to a slider on my GoXLR. And let me tell you, it is stupid simple. So let's do it. First of all, it's worth mentioning that I route all of my audio through the GoXLR game input. So if you're using system, then just reverse these for the sake of this tutorial. Then we go over to Steam and launch Steam VR. I'm using Steam VR beta in this case. It doesn't really make much of a difference. Then, as soon as SteamVR comes up, which is right now, we can hit the three lines up here in the left corner, go to Settings, and go to Audio. Make sure Audio Mirroring is turned on. That's because when you bring up SteamVR, it changes your audio output to the headset by default, and you need your stream to be able to hear the audio, so you want to mirror it to whatever your default audio channel is. So, after that's done, you can hit the minus button on both of these, go down to the speaker icon, right click it, and go to Open Sound Settings. Scroll all the way to the bottom and go to the Sound Control Panel. On this control panel, we go to the Recording tab and you need to find your headset microphone. In my case, I have a Valve Index, so mine is Digital Audio Interface Valve VR Radio and HMD Mic. Pretty easy to find based on the name. Right click that, go to Properties, then go to the Listen tab, and Listen to this device is unchecked by default. You want to check that, and then have playback through this device set to an unused input on your GoXLR or other soundboard or whatever you're using. In my case, I'm using the system input because I literally use that for nothing else. This is essentially becoming a second microphone slider, but with the HMD microphone. So after that's done, hit OK, and then go to the GoXLR software and the routing tab. You're gonna wanna make sure if you have a two PC setup that your routing is set, that your second microphone is set to go out to the line out. So mine is system, it's checked to go to line out. If you have a one PC setup, you want it to go to the broadcast stream mix. And I turned it off for headphones, so if the slider's up by accident or something, I don't hear myself talking through the headset. I hate hearing myself on stream. That is the worst. Then you're going to want to go over to the mixer and set one of your four sliders to be whatever your channel is. In my case, it's system, and I'm setting that to channel 2, so slider 2 is set to system now. That now becomes my headset microphone as a slider. And I have channel 4 set to my main microphone, which you'll notice is at full volume right now. So if I want to switch over to the headset microphone, all I have to do is mute the main microphone and unmute the headset microphone. And it's as simple as that. Put it all together and I can just be sitting here at my fake talk show desk just talking to my viewers, and all of a sudden I can just be like, hey, let's go play some VR games. Then at that point, all I have to do is change the two audio sliders and switch the scene. And now I'm in VR. How cool is that? And I'm honestly really impressed with the Valve Index microphone, which it's honestly better than the lavalier microphone that I was using. And if you have a VR headset that doesn't have a great microphone, you can always get a different USB mic, like a mod mic or something, and attach it to your headset. But how cool is this? Super simple, and it just works. Now, the only thing I need to figure out is how to prevent my hair from getting so messy in VR. Also, if you're curious, this is what my setup looks like in its current state. I still need to do a lot of cable management and get rid of some furniture, but it works. I'll probably do a full setup tour at some point in the near future. And if you want to see any of this setup in action, make sure you come hang out with us at twitch.tv/oraclefishlive. I'm live every Tuesday, Friday, and Saturday. As always, if you found this video in any way, shape, form, or fashion even remotely helpful, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button below the video for weekly tips, tricks, and advice. Let me know in the comments what topics you want me to cover in the future, or what topics you potentially need help with. Until next time, my name is Chris Folea, I'm your stream professor. Class is out.